What is up, YouTube? WW Toy Collector here, aka Toy Collectors Club. Sorry about the beginning of the video. I am just stunned, shocked, excited. I can't think. NXT TakeOver The End was amazing. Oh my god, what a pay-per-view it was for NXT TakeOver. Now, ugh. Oh, they killed it once again. Unbelievable. I'm going to talk about NXT right now. The first match is Ty. You guys don't know who Ty is? 10, 10, 10. He versed a mystery guy. I thought it was a Lucha Libre, the way they were advertising this guy on NXT. But this guy comes out. I'm like, oh shit, it's the Godfather. This guy is ripping off the Godfather with the hat. Well, was it the Godfather? His name was Andrade. It's spelled Andrade. CN. Something like that. This new guy. Not bad. This guy, both of these guys did pretty well. I enjoyed it. Did you guys enjoy? I was blown away. Not bad for a debut. This new guy won. Hey, I didn't care who wins this match because this is a holy shit moment. Like, this is a good match. So, the new guy got the win. He's badass. I like him. He impressed me. Ty, 10-10. Put on the good show too. Still love this guy. Still love him. Next, we move on to the NXT Tag Team Championship. The American Alpha versus Dash and Dawson. Now, yet again, another fantastic match. This tag team match was phenomenal. It was fantastic. They put on a great show for the Tag Team Championship. Sucks that American Alpha lost, sadly. Dash and Dawson got a clean pin. But these guys were. Oh, they killed each other. I don't know. It sucks to see that American Alpha lost the tag team titles. Because I think NXT should have let them held it longer. But I understand. Dash and Dawson's are the first times ever. Two-time NXT Tag Team Champions. I'm impressed. Man, these guys ain't even bad at all. You know? But at the end, all right, American Alpha, you guys lost, but you guys did a hell of a job. I still love the American Alpha. Yo, come on, Kurt Angle. It's the perfect time to get Kurt Angle out there, you know? Hear Kurt Angle's theme song coming, and that, oh, I could have seen that happen. I was like waiting for it, like, come on, Angle. But I don't hear anything, any rumors yet about Kurt Angle. But American Alpha is in the ring. And out of nowhere, two fat asses come out of nowhere and attack the American Alpha. Don't get me wrong, these guys are huge. I don't mean fat wise. These guys are big, you know? Holy shit. Let me rewind this. American Alphas were fantastic. Gable, he reversed a move on a guy's shoulder and gave Dawson belly to belly on top of Dash's shoulders. Damn. Way to go, Gable. Now back to these two Samoans looking kind of guys. Who are these guys? Nobody knows. I don't even know. This is crazy. All right, really new guys like that's big like that. Damn, these guys destroyed American Alphas. But I feel bad at the same time too. And they, oh my God, who comes out? Paul, one of WWE's greatest managers in history. He managed what? Legion of Doom. I think he managed Demolition. This guy is history. This guy is a legend. And now he's manager with these two guys. I could see, all right, I could see it happening. These two new guys that we have no idea who it is yet, I can see them being dominating too. We don't see the club being dominating like that. So that was badass. No, we got a debut of two new guys. Like, oh shit. The tag team match, fantastic. Next, we had another great match. Austin Aries versus Shinsuke Now, I think what? This was for the number one contenders to become the next opponent to fight Samoa Joe. So glad Shinsuke Nakamura got this win. I don't hate Austin Aries at all. This guy is a great performer as well. Shinsuke Nakamura, I've just seen Shinsuke Nakamura getting this win, this victory. He needed this win. He did. These guys were fantastic. Ugh. I don't know what to. I just can't say anything about it. It was just so good. These guys kicking each other in the face, it's like, it's nothing, like, it's nothing to them. I'm like, holy shit, they're kicking the shit out of each other. Oh my god. But, so glad Shinsuke Nakamura got the win. I hope he faces Samoa Joe for the NXT Championship. That'll be huge. That would be a good match. And I hope it happens. It should happen because it is gonna happen. Now, next rolls up is the Women's NXT Championship. Nia Jax versus Asuka. Now, this match, it was good. I'm not gonna say it was okay. It was good. I enjoyed it. No complaints. Glad Asuka won. She's still the NXT Women's Champion. Now, who is gonna fight her next? Better not be a rematch with Nia Jax, because Nia Jax, done. I hope it's not Eva Marie. He goes, there's no way that some bullshit like that will happen. You know? So, Asuka got the win. Clean pin. Nia Jax, the way it ended, it was kind of weird. Nia Jax was on her knees screaming at Asuka, and Asuka just kicked the shit out of her. And she just knocked out on the floor and got that clean pin. Way to go, Asuka. You don't take a big bitch like that. I don't care if she's The Rock's cousin. If you guys don't know that, Nia Jax is The Rock's cousin. Roman Reigns, The Usos. That's another thing with these two new guys. I hope they're not related to The Rock or Roman Reigns, or hope they're not Samoans. You know? But the women's match, pretty great. Now comes the main event. Finn Balor versus Samoa Joe for the NXT Heavyweight Championship. Now, if you guys saw how this cage came down, I was shocked. I was amazed how they got that damn thing down. It wasn't like just together, you know? Like how we'll see at pay-per-views, like the Ambrose Asylum or whatever. Not together, it just comes down. This thing was open, it was flat. Then when it was coming down, it came down, then it just closed. Like, what? No, that was pretty badass. Something new. Something different. First time ever seeing the steel cage in NXT. Not bad. First comes out the demon, Finn Balor. I swear, this guy has one of my favorite entrances. He had, when he came out, he had cages at the entrance and he pushed it down. He's in black and white. I hope we get an elite version of that too. I like the red and black, that's badass. But I want to see a black and white one too, represent, NXT TakeOver, Mattel, work on it. So, he doesn't even go through the door, like the steel cage door. He just climbs up the cage, gets in it. It's like, oh shit. That's now we're talking. Now here comes Samoa Joe. Normal face. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, bam. Boom, 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 boom. He's going along with the beat, it's funny. But he's serious. We're ready for this match. I'm sorry, these guys together in that steel cage match was fantastic. Finn Balor. Oh man, it was phenomenal. Fantastic. Great. Oh no, Samoa Joe did his finisher how many times? Three, maybe? I wasn't keeping track really. But the way it ended was a holy shit moment too. Samoa Joe got Finn Balor on top of, well, not on top of the steel cage, but he got him on the shoulders, coming off the cage. On the second rope, did his Samoan slam or whatever it's called. That's how Samoa Joe won, got a clean pin. Man, I was hoping that Finn Balor did his finisher on top of that steel cage. Now, how badass would have that been? All the way on top and just jumping. Oh. Woo. Yet again, we don't want to hurt the guy. Because Finn Balor is coming to the main roster soon. I don't know when. But I want to see Finn Balor come up to the main roster already. And I don't blame them for not giving Finn Balor the NXT Championship. I'm not upset. I'm not mad. Samoa Joe might fight Shinsuke Nakamura next. Finn Balor, main roster. And yeah, I enjoyed NXT TakeOver, the end. So what did you guys think of NXT TakeOver, the end? Did you guys watch it? What did you think of the matches? I enjoyed it. I enjoyed every second of it. I don't have no complaints. No complaints at all. We even saw Neville there. When is his ass returning to the ring? I'm waiting for Neville to return. Neville was there in the audience. Bailey was there backstage. Like, what? All right, guys, so I'm getting out of here. Hope you guys liked this video, my review, my reactions. NXT was fantastic. So I hope you guys liked this video. Leave a comment and notice subscribe for more. Leave in the comments, what you guys thought of it. It was fantastic. So I will see you guys tomorrow.